Orthodoxy is full of great men and women who have done noble deeds and served God throughout their lives. But we don't often discuss those who have both served God and served the scientific community. Today we will discuss a man who desired to reconcile science to God and worked against division in the world, Theodosius Dobzhansky. Theodosius was born in 1900 and liked to collect bugs in his younger years, inspiring him to become a biologist specializing in entomology, the study of insects. As he continued his studies, he found himself drawn to evolutionary biology and genetics. He wrote Genetics and the Origin of Species, a book which defined evolution as a change in the frequency of an allele within a gene pool. This was important as it acknowledged microevolution, or the minor changes in the genes of a population as a driving force behind natural selection. Theodosius went on to win many honors and accolades, even becoming the founding president of the Behavior Genetics Association, which was established in 1970. He also used his knowledge to work against racism, seeking to stop the pseudoscience that suggests genetic makeup determines a person's rank in society. He was also an Orthodox Christian. His parents prayed to Saint Theodosius of Chernigov to bless them with a child, and that is the saint he is named for. He also believed that God and science can be reconciled, acknowledging that science is the method through which God acts in the world.